children, so as we have gone through the explanation and the meanings, new words of the lesson part of unit 2, that is Inna and the Baby Sparrows, today we will start the workbook part. Okay, so we are first starting with the question answers. So open your workbook, Inna and the Baby Sparrows. We will start with question number 1. Okay, see, why was there great joy in Inna's house? Okay. Inna ke ghar mein great joy kyun tha? Ye already story we have done. Why was there great joy in Inna's house? There was great joy in Inna's house. The same jo question mein hai pehle. There was great joy in Inna's house because kyun? Kyunki her aunt was getting married. Okay, because her aunt was getting married, that is MERRIED. Okay. Then number 2 is, why was Inna's mother upset? Inna ki mummy upset kyun thi? Inna's mother was upset because Inna didn't buy anything from the market. Kyun thi Inna ki mother upset? Because Inna ne kuch bhi market se kharida nahi. So Inna's mother was upset because Inna didn't buy. First didn't mean DIDN apostrophe T. Okay. So apostrophe के बाद T अलग से लिखोगे, काफी जने N और T साथ में लिख देते हैं. So that is not right. Okay. Because Inna didn't buy anything from the market. Then number 3. Why did Inna start crying? Inna रोना क्यों चालू हो गई? Inna started crying because she didn't want to go to the wedding. Inna रोना क्यों चालू हो गई? Because उसको wedding पे नहीं जाना था. ठीक है. Inna started. See, did start है तो will do started. ओके, ये past form हो जाएगा. Start का started हो जाएगा. Inna started crying because she didn't want to go to the wedding. ओके, WEDDING. Then number 4, where was the sparrow's nest? जो sparrow की nest थी वो कहाँ पे थी? The sparrow's nest was on the bookshelf. Book, that is BOOK, shelf, SHELF. Okay, bookshelf in Inna's room. Inna ke room mein jo bookshelf tha, usme thi sparrow ki nest. Then, how many baby sparrows were there in the nest? Nest mein kitne baby sparrows the? So we know it is 2, right? So aapko khali 2 nahi likhna hai. Write the answer properly. There were 2 baby sparrows in the nest. Okay, how many baby sparrows? 2. So there were 2 baby sparrows in the nest. Okay, write the spelling of 2 correctly. TWO. काफी जने TOW लिख देते हैं तो वो that is wrong. So उसमें be careful right while writing वरना because otherwise you won't get any marks. Okay. Then we move to choose the correct option. Now see children, question answers we will do half today. That is only 1 to 5. Remaining question answers will be in the next part. Now we are starting with multiple choice questions, that is write the correct option. ठीक है? इसको multiple choice बोलते हैं because we are getting multiple choices over here and we have to select the correct one. So write the correct option A, B, C, D in the box over here. Everyone was happy because, why was everyone happy? Because they were going to Delhi for the wedding. क्योंकि वो दिल्ली से आ रहे थे वेडिंग के लिए. So option D. Then mother was upset because मतलब क्यों upset थी? Inna did not buy anything. So option C, क्योंकि Inna ने कुछ खरीदा नहीं. Who was not happy? कौन खुश नहीं था? तो Inna. Inna खुश नहीं थी, right? So option A. What was there on the bookshelf in Inna's room? Inna के रूम में bookshelf पे क्या था? A sparrow's nest, that is option D. Okay. Then number 5. Inna was worried about dash. Inna किसके बारे में worry कर रही थी? तो baby sparrows. Option C. Okay. Here also you will write it in the blank. How many baby sparrows were there? So it is 2. Option B. Where was the nest? अब nest कहाँ था? तो on the bookshelf. That is option C. Then number 8. The baby sparrows cried for food the whole day because baby sparrows cry करते थे food के लिए because they were hungry. Okay, that is option A. Next number 9. What was Inna worried about? करके तब आपको मम्मा से कहो कैसे आएंगे और कैसे फील करेंगे उनकी बेबीज को. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट शी वॉज वरिड. तो ऑप्शन डी एंड लास्ट वन मदर सजेस्टेड टू लीव द हाउस ओपन दैट इज ऑप्शन सॉरी टू लीव द विंडो ओपन दैट इज ऑप्शन बी. ओके टू लीव द विंडो ओपन मतलब उसके मुझे जो विंडो था वो खोल के ये लोग जाने वाले थे. सो उसने वो मम्मी ने सजेस्ट किया ओके टू लीव द विंडो ओपन दैट इज ऑप्शन बी. ओके चिल्ड्रन सो आई होप यू आर क्लियर विद दिस मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस एंड दैट फाइव आंसर्स. सो जस्ट कंप्लीट इट इन योर इंग्लिश वर्कबुक एंड देन लर्न इट.